All right, welcome to the new vlog. So as you guys know, for a couple of years, I was staying in Bangalore. मैं वहाँ पे थोड़ा काम कर रहा था, थोड़ा वजन लूज कर रहा था, and just in general, I just want to get away from Mumbai for a bit. And whenever I would visit Mumbai from Bangalore, you know, either for work or just because I'm missing some of my friends, it was becoming very painful क्योंकि नवीद के घर पे मैं बंक कर रहा था और नवीद बहुत दूर रह रहा था यार. So I told नवीद कि यार मुंबई में थोड़ा ऐसी जगह shift करते जहाँ पे दोस्तों के नजदीक हो, comedy clubs के नजदीक हो, काम के नजदीक हो. So couple of months ago, we started house hunting and we got so lucky because this house was spacious. It was the perfect price. We had a very sweet landlady. It was very close to Ashu and Akash's house, Rohan's house, comedy clubs. There was a gym close by, which is what I wanted. But as you guys know, moving into a new house is a whole process and a half. Sometimes it doesn't have furniture. Sometimes it has furniture, but it's not to your liking. And me and Naveed had our own furniture, but it was like from very long ago. It was like from a decade ago. And it was time for a reshuffle. So the first week, me, Naveed and Nasif moved in. Rohan and Ashu came to check out the house. This is how it went.
Hi, welcome to my pad.
Oh my god, congratulations guys. Congratulations on new house. Congratulations.
Hello.
Yo, isn't it crazy
that you came inside my house with the mic?
I always, when I come to meet you, I have mic and camera ready. Like, I know a vlog can start anytime.
I will give you a tour of the house.
Oh, jhula.
Excuse me, sir, please. I'm Gujarati. This is called Hitchco. Hitchco is where all schemes against Bahu
are made.
Hitchco is official scheming chair of Guju household, okay?
But I feel like, you know, you can jazz it up a bit.
Like what?
Right now it feels like I'm in a BDSM room, you know? This is very like metallic.
How does she know?
Guys.
You told me.
This I like, guys.
What do you
there
like?
There are books. It's the same thing from the previous house, so I think. Also, this is too cute, yeah.
Naveed, this photo, no?
You should wipe your feet.
I'll Photoshop it.
Show us your feet.
Look how I roam around in this house.
Oh my god, look at the chappal also.
Like, wo Om Shanti Om mein, wo Shah Rukh utke pehnta hai na aisa.
Now you only have to become Shah.
Chill area number one.
Amazing, love it.
Chill area number one.
Very nice. It's
yes.
I like this, it's got that sort of Adani business lounge, charging points and spinny chairs vibe to it. It's nice.
This is where all friends will chill to demonstrate. I would request everybody here
to chill. Yay, chill.
Just chill.
Chill area number.
This is chill area number two.
Did this come with this house or did you guys get it?
No, this is from the previous house.
This is from the previous house.
This couch is 9 years old.
Three generations.
And how many times has it been washed? -7. Also, this carpet, guys. Have you looked at this?
Yeah.
Sometimes this is awful. It's good. Blue couch. Yeah.
I'm scared of taking it to my room now. This is the...
Wow. Guys, he's clean. How he's cleaning, dude.
But yeah, in case I was not already too obsessed with work, this is where the computer will come. Oh. This is going to be my throne.
Oh, wow. And this curtain is...
What's wrong with it?
It's beautiful. It's nice.
And there is a workspace behind my bed.
Oh, wow.
Literally nobody can ever work here. But they just created a space.
I must ask.
Yeah, this is enough for one body.
That's one way of putting it.
Yeah.
What is all this?
These are all...
God, as soon as I open the cupboards, I'm like, yuck. Why can't boys be a little like, you know, heels and all?
In case you haven't noticed, each of these is a storage space.
Bro, how many bodies?
The craziest part of Naveed's room is that you might look at this and think cupboard ends here, but actually it does not.
Surprise!
You can put two full ties.
You can put six ties.
Six ties.
That's 17 more than you actually have.
And if you thought that's it.
No, sir.
The
side
also.
Oh, my brain is breaking. Oh, AC's also in the cupboard, of course.
Wow.
You know, even this opens. Open and see. Don't be stupid, it doesn't open.
Gary!
Is this not storage? Come on guys, this is storage. It's not storage.
This is the guest room.
It's my room. Oh so much storage. I love it.
And last but not the least, the kitchen. Yeah, but kitchen, of course, has storage here, storage all over.
It's the one place where you can't complain, right?
Yes. And if you thought that much storage is not enough.
It's not.
Then we have open storage.
Of course.
And even this small thing here.
Oh, ole. Oh, even bread should have its own house.
This is a whole separate house is attached to this kitchen.
This whole separate house. This is just for the cupboards that have no other home. This is a room.
This is a storage. This is a storage room for storage.
For storage. There's a horror movie setting here. It's not in a horror movie. Just a family with one kid moves in, and the kid is like, "Mere ko hide and seek khelna hai." Uske baad 3 saal uska mummy papa bas dhoond raha hai. Ghar mein broadcast message chal raha hai. Babu come out. Mummy papa miss you.
Guys, also, isn't it time to change?
The fridge, yeah.
No, I meant these photos. I mean, hey guys, you want to see storage?
Shut I feel like there was a lot of insult.
In the appreciation that she gave us.
Yes.
Me, like, guys, I've been very generous.
You thought it was subtle.
Not at all. I hope I'm not subtle. You got the message, right?
We have to fix this.
I mean, I feel like it's good for you guys. But if you have to call someone home,
they don't like it, we'll put them inside storage.
The plan is that we're going to sex this place up.
Potential to hai. And once you remove 2-3 cupboards, you'll get an extra 1,000 square feet. I'm sure. I'm quite excited. When's housewarming?
We will, towards end of vlog.
Best.
I know. Me, Naveed, Nasif are insanely lucky that we found this place. Literally 45 minutes after the previous tenants left the house, we came to see the house. And it was within budget, so we just locked it. And we're even more lucky because the owner of the house is super sweet and they said that, you know, we can do whatever we want to customize it. Now, of course, when you move to a new house, nothing is exactly how you want it. You know, ek thoda wo personalize karne ka man karta hai. And that's why me and Naveed thought ki yaar thoda naya furniture lene ka time aa gaya, maybe buy some, maybe rent some. And me and Naveed still very much had a budget within which we had to control everything. And when I told Naveed saying, "Hey, listen, this is my budget," Naveed looked at me and said, "Tan main tujhe vlog banana padega." And I knew exactly what he was saying. And that's why I called up a couple of my friends who worked at Folenco. Folenco was perfect for us because they're India's largest rental furniture player. They have awesome furniture because they have an in-house design team and they have 300 plus designs. Their rental started just $149 a month, so they're pocket friendly and they give you flexibility to change stuff according to your aesthetic needs. Aur vlog banane ka mauka to mil gaya. So, me, Naveed and my friend Krishan, who's a designer, when we were in Bangalore, we decided to visit a Folenco store. Alright, we're here. Our goal today is to not only pick the furniture we want, but also decide who has better taste, me or Naveed. Alright guys, this is Anmol. This is Abhishek. They're going to help us pick out the furniture. But more importantly, they are going to be responsible for rejecting Naveed's choices. All right? Deal?
Deal.
Deal. Chris, what do we start with?
Couch.
For the hall?
Yes.
So, what piece is this?
This is called the Optimus Sofa Cum Bed.
Okay. Right?
And the great thing is, it starts off like a sofa, so you start a movie. And by the end, if it gets boring, you just open it up and see.
Shall we try it?
Yeah, we should.
Let's try it. Come.
Not how we do it.
No.
You can put the pillow in between.
Yeah, I would like the pillow in between.
So it just like, you know,
half also.
Yes.
Oh, wow. Oh, you can do a half thing.
Yeah.
I think, Naveed, to get proper feel.
No, I don't want it. I don't want it.
Just see, you know, if the TV is in the middle, we'll be sitting like this.
No.
Krishan has zero comments so far.
I don't want to help, nah. I'm like seeing who wants to choose which one, but I like this.
This is the option we like?
Yeah.
Comfort. It has a really
plush.
Yes. Oh, this feels so good.
This is a
two-seater or a three-seater?
It's a cozy three-seater.
It was a two-seater. And then I lost weight. Alright, so the second thing that we want is a table for our chill zone. So Naveed is suggesting this.
Yeah.
But I like this one because it's like, it's got a nice wooden feel. It's got an adult feel. What do you think?
No, the wood tone doesn't match. You have dark wood, this light wood will just look off.
So you're picking Naveed's option?
Yes.
Yeah.
I've lost weight and I'm like,
cute.
No, bro. What do I play on this? It's too small for me.
I think it's too much seating happening in one
year. Reject. Our third option is this table.
Yeah, I think this goes really
well. I agree.
I agreed first. I agreed first.
Sorry.
Guys, this is my choice. You guys didn't pick this.
No, I pick first and I have video evidence to prove it. Replay.
No,
this was shot later.
It's called kya.
Oh, I love this cute bench.
Yeah.
I think we like bench. You want to sit and see if it's comfortable.
Yeah. Bench me, bed ki po hai to khana hai.
This is a nice table.
Yeah.
But again, I think a lot of the charm. What are you doing?
Just trying all the ways to eat.
Should we demo like what the average breakfast will be?
Yeah. Subah 8 baje.
शायद से कॉफी लाना अरे नवीद क्यों है क्या और किसी के साथ सो रहा है आज निकालो उसको रूम से
We also have these fabric swatches, so that, you know, you can put it on the sofa and see how it's going to look.
Oh.
It also makes for a nice shawl.
I'll figure that out.
It's a cute shawl also.
Now tell whose taste is better. Look at his.
Chris, और furniture दिखाओ हमको.
सबसे ज़्यादा time नवीद हर एक couch पे बैठ के personally test कर रहा है कि कैसा लगता है इसके ऊपर बैठ के. What are you doing?
Oh, this is in that area near the window. Oh, I really like it.
क्या कुसुर पुसुर चल रहा है क्या कुसुर पुसुर कर रहे हो
क्या टोटल
पता नहीं जस्ट लाइक डिस्कसिंग हूज टेस्ट इज गुड सो फार एंड इट्स ऑब्वियस इट इज
शट अप आर्स
बट इट्स फॉर द गेस्ट बेडरूम व्हिच हैज द बाथटब वाला
या
नवीद इज थिंकिंग एनीवे एनी गेस्ट कम इनटू द हाउस दे विल बी स्लीपिंग इन नवीद्स रूम एनीवे Brother, tell me, when can we get this furniture now?
So we promised them to do our delivery, so that's when you'll get your furniture.
Who has won today?
Are you really wanting to know the answer?
Let's go, Revanth. Alright, so furniture shopping is done. Now within 72 hours, all the furniture will be home and the full setup is going to begin. And I can't wait to call Rohan and Ashu back to show them the full new revamped house. Chris, this is all, now it's all on you.
Yes, I'm super pumped and excited.
Yeah. Suraj ki kirne aane de mere mein ab chal jaane de jo bhi be ho jaake taane pe taane de unki sunne na देखो सावन आए रे मन हंसाए मितवा और सारी उम्र ना गवा दे मितवा क्यों सोचे बादल भरे हैं जबकि वो तो रुके हैं क्योंकि बारिश तो आनी है ना And finally the house was ready and it was time for Rohan and Aishwarya to come back and check out the place. Friends, welcome to new house. Ashu.
Yes, hi.
How's it feeling?
I love it.
Piyush is coming for first time. Piyush, how do we feel?
यार पहले तो मेरे को लगा कि ये ही podcast room है.
You know, if you hang out with Tanma enough, it can be.
Should we go see?
I think we should see it.
Okay.
I want to see it.
You know what the sad part is?
What?
That's been ready for like full 10 days. But I've been too lazy to shoot a podcast.
So like all Bombay infrastructure, just waiting for inauguration.
Alright.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Dude, two MTV VJs would have been giving cool song recommendations in those chairs, okay? Oh my God, this is too
this
cool.
This is so cool.
This is amazing. Like, my thoughts don't match the level of this room.
This room is too silent for my thoughts.
I really like that Ashu is merging into the chair.
Camouflage.
I love these yellow and...
Very cool, I love it.
It's very cool. Who has designed it?
Sumit. What? Because you'll see it on his vlog.
Oh, good stuff, Sumit.
Very good, yeah.
Big fan.
Yeah. I really like the photos wala part.
Sumit ke kapdon se pata nahi chalta tha uske aesthetics ka, lekin ab lag raha hai. He's a very a man of taste.
What I like is that this can be a room for any kind of podcast. You know, doing comedy, you got like the cute office type photos and this thing. But upar also mindset is everything. Please don't believe this nonsense. Mindset is not everything. As the decor in this room tells you, money is everything.
Friends, we come to a cool part. We were hanging out at Chill Area 1. Chill Area 2 is also ready.
Oh my God.
With PlayStation.
Oh my God.
And if you look under there properly, Shah Rukh Khan will come out.
Oh, crazy, crazy. Finally, Papa hamare saath FIFA khelenge. Guys, Tanma is so rich. He has original Van Gogh in his room, okay?
We called for this chair.
Haan.
But it's not going with the aesthetic of the room now.
ये option भी होता है क्या? कि aesthetic के साथ नहीं जा
रहा. Aesthetic के साथ exactly.
Budget के साथ जा रहा कि नहीं जा रहा पहले वो देखना होता है.
But my favorite thing about this is you change the carpet.
Yeah, we change the carpet. Yeah.
And it's nice. I can sit on it. My clothes won't get spoiled.
My favorite thing about this is that it's nice to see Tanmay Bhatt exude the confidence that he can live with a white fabric couch in Mumbai.
Dude, you get this thing
uh-huh.
where it's called some nanotech liquid wash thing. And then if you drop stuff, you can like wash it quickly okay. and it clean.
Because you get this other thing also called Shezwan sauce.
Which, but very cool.
It's very, very, very cool. Full on.
I think I can sit comfortably here as a painting. I'm just seeing it. Nothing to do. Chilling time.
And before I knew it, it felt like my house was a home. And I can't tell you guys, I'm so happy to be spending time in Mumbai again. I'm closer to my friends. I'm closer to work. And I'm so happy I get time to spend with Naveed again. Very soon, Chat will be back here in Mumbai and I can't wait for him to see his new house. Want to give a huge shout out to my friends at Furlenco for helping me set up this new house. And remember, if you want to buy or rent furniture, I cannot recommend Furlenco enough. पर तुम सुन ना पाए हमारी बात ओए ओए ओ चुरा के दिल तेरा हम दूर भागे तेरे बिना काहे हमसे नाराज रहना सजाए हम तेरी बरात है ना सवेरे दिन रात ना पाए चैना सुन लेना तुम्हें चाकर भी न चाहे करे जो मन मानिए मन न माने मिली जो ये जो याद मिल के अब बाटे तेरे नाम
सुना सफर पर प्रेम नगर है मिल पाएंगे क्या हम तुमसे जो रात बीती सुबह तो आई ना छोटी उम्र पर बड़ी नजर है मिल जाएंगे ये हम तुमसे छुपा छुपाई नजर तो आई ना
अब तुम्हारे आस पास आ रही बारात करना इनकार बार बार देना साथ अब तुम्हारे आस पास आ रही बारात करना इनकार बार बार देना साथ